Hi guys, I hope you're good. My name is Mbuyiselo Vilakazi and thank you so much for taking your precious time to join me. So apparently now, case has been withdrawn against Dr. Matthew. Apparently the state does not have sufficient evidence. Guys, apparently the Hawks will continue though to investigate. Just watch this interview whereby his legal representative was speaking to the media.
As far as we're concerned, the state has no prima facie case against the accused. Indeed, so we have wise prosecutors who read through the docket and they concurred with us that indeed so there is no case against him, and as a result, the charges against him have been withdrawn. However, there will be possible investigations. If there are new developments on the matter may be reinstated at a later stage, but for now, the charges have been withdrawn.
What charges are those?
He was actually facing one count of impersonating a doctor. And as we've already indicated, his conduct on actual fact was just doing it for entertainment. There's no complainant here who says that he actually consulted with